Activating combat mode.
Thanks.
You can do it, Zack.
Yeah, I'm on fire now.
I need your help.
Do you? Honestly, what are you thinking, Angeal?
I'm not really sure myself. At times I feel as if my mind is mired in fog. But Zach, no matter what happens, I have to protect my honor. As long as I hold the Buster Sword. Zach, join my battle. Our enemy is all that creates suffering.
All right. I'll help you.
I'll carry you there.
No, wait,
Flying feels pretty good.
Well, look who's here. Hollander sent you, correct? You think that if you obey Hollander, he'll stop your body from degrading. Is that it? Pitiful. Just pitiful, I say.
Genesis.
A second-rate hack like Hollander couldn't cure a cold.
Genesis, that's enough.
Ah, what do we have here?
My friend, the fates are cruel. There are no dreams, no honor remains. The arrow has left. The bow of the goddess.
The entire cast of Hollander's freak show.
Shut up, you!
Loveless, Act 4.
Where the two friends challenge each other to a duel. An ancient epic. I read it thinking it might aid my research. But pure drivel.
How does the duel end?
Unknown. The last act is missing, and yet to be discovered.
There are various theories. The mysterious gift of the goddess. What is the meaning behind it? For us, at least.
Hey! Hold it, Genesis!
My soul corrupted by vengeance hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation and your eternal slumber.
He's summoning again!
Zack, I leave this to you.
Huh?
You can do this. Trust me.
Don't leave me here! Stop! Come back! Aerith? Listen, can I call you back later? I have some company. Don't keep your guest waiting, she says.
Activating combat mode.
Thanks.
Thanks.